Hi, I'm doing juggling. 20 minutes, and I have to get 100 juggles. Hopefully, I can get it pretty fast.
My dog was biting my mom. Okay, what you gonna do? What you gonna do?
Having a little wrestle. I don't know if it was 112, but I know I got over 100. I got over 105. I got 105 and I stopped outside. I stopped. talent.
Well, I already got my juggles. I'll just show you what I might do next, because if I want to play video games, yeah. Basically, I come down. Let me pick this up. So basically, I gotta dribble up from that pole, tap to the side, and shoot. But that's what I have to do if I want to play video games. So.
One more shot. do the wall passing.
Drills.
I mean, very quickly. 15 minutes of prayers. Only 13. What are you making?
Okay, 14 minutes of that. I'm gonna ask Mommy what I'm gonna do for the last 6 minutes. Mommy, what do I need to do for this last 6 minutes? Can you tell me what to do for the last 6 minutes? For 6 minutes?
On this visit, he says the worker was cursing at his coworker.
Or for 5 minutes? Straight?
Your customers are leaving out. He says the 40-year-old worker put the gun away and then threatened him. Artie says he left the store, but so did the worker. The 69-year-old pastor says the employee began fighting him.
We threw a few punches. I happened to get the best of them.
The pastor says he and his wife jumped in his car to leave. He says the worker then ran to his car.
And he sucker punched me right here, right in the mouth.
The pastor says the worker continued to attack him. He says his wife was frightened.
Hysterical. Just totally hysterical.
The pastor managed to drive off. Forest Park police say they continue to investigate this incident. The pastor says churches has lost his business.
Well, matter of fact, my church wants to boycott Church's Chicken until they do something about this.
At Hardy says Church's chicken hasn't returned his calls. He wants to know if there's video of this incident and if that worker was fired. I reached out to Church's chicken for a comment.
So toe taps for 4 minutes straight. Okay. And basically, that's it. Toe taps.
What?
Already. I'm gonna ask for something different. Mommy, something different. It takes too much energy. Right now you're standing on top of a ball. So wiggly. Okay, maybe I'll just hold the camera and just juggle. I don't know if we've seen any of it. The ball went in the street. No more of that. Yeah, I'm sorry about the 20 minutes.